Welcome to the self-training video for Canvas, copying your Cengage LMS integrated course. In this training, we will cover how to copy your integrated Canvas course into a new course shell. This process can be used to copy a course from one semester to the next, or also to copy a course for a different section within the same term. We will also cover how to activate the integrated Cengage course in your new course shell. Note that we will be demonstrating the most frequently used process. If you find that this process differs for your institution, you may want to contact the LMS support team on your campus for further assistance. To begin, we'll navigate into the new course shell that you would like your integrated content to be copied into. We will use a MindTap course in this demonstration. However, the process is the same regardless of which Cengage product you are using. In the course navigation on the left-hand side, click on the Settings option. Once you are in the settings, find the option on the right-hand side titled Import Content into this course, and click on it. Select the drop-down for content type, and then select Copy a Canvas Course. In the Search for a Course option, locate and select the course you wish to copy content from. If you wish to copy your entire course, select All Content. You also have the option to select specific content. Finally, click Import. If specific content was selected, you will have an additional step. Choose Select Content. Here, you can choose what content to bring over. For the Cengage content to copy correctly, you will want to make sure to include both assignments and modules. Then, select Content. This will begin the course copy process. Under Current Jobs, you will see a status message which will first indicate queued, then running, followed by completed. Once the course copy has been completed, you can check the following areas to ensure your content has copied: assignments, grades, and modules. We now need to create a new Cengage course that is linked up to this new Canvas course. Navigate to the module that contains your course level link and click on that link. Then click to load the content in a new window. This will bring you to the course creation page. Select the option to copy from an existing course, then select your previous course from the list of courses that appear. This will ensure that all assignments, settings, and deep links from the original course will be carried over to your new course. Fill in the requested information. As a reminder, the course start date should be the first date you want students to be able to access your course. Then, click Continue. That's it! Your new course is ready to use with students. If you have set assignment due dates, you will want to update them for the new term. You can also contact your Cengage Digital Solutions consultant for assistance with that task. Additional training videos and information on customizing your Cengage content are available through our digital course support site at cengage.com/DCS. If you require technical support, please visit cengage.com/support and select LMS integration as your product.